Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Excellency, Prime Minister Karim Massimov, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, let me first of all express my heartfelt gratitude to my brother and friend, Prime Minister Karim Massimov, for receiving us so warmly in this beautiful capital of Kazakhstan. I also wish to convey my gratitude for the splendid hospitality extended to me and my delegation by the government and the people of Kazakhstan. Kazakhstan is an important and close neighbor of Pakistan. With the Kazakh people, we have a long history of close civilizational interaction. Indeed, it is both history and destiny that bind us together. I'm here to convey to the Kazakh leadership and the friendly people of Kazakhstan warm greetings and good wishes from the people of Pakistan. I'm here to convey Pakistan's sincere desire to comprehensively upgrade our existing friendly ties into mutually beneficial cooperation. Indeed, this has been the subject of our discussions with the leadership of Kazakhstan. We believe that time has come to give new impetus to bilateral cooperation. We have agreed not only to utilize the mechanism of cooperation that exists, but also to make that more effective and institute regular consultations covering all areas of mutual interest. Pakistan and Kazakhstan have shared perspectives on nearly every issue. We believe by joining hands, we can realize the true potential for development and peace for our peoples and for the region as a whole. We had the opportunity to have fruitful exchange of views on enhancing connectivity between Pakistan and Kazakhstan. There is a distinct sense that there is much more than we can do to bring our two nations together by developing effective transportation and communication links. This includes road, rail, and air links. Pakistan will be happy to enable Kazakhstan to use its ports for overland trade. In this context, Pakistan will be happy to provide the special facilities for Kazakh trade. Both sides can work on the modalities in the near future. We have also agreed that there is tremendous potential to promote cooperation in the field of energy. In these areas, we need to work closely together to establish win-win cooperation. We agreed to make the intergovernmental commission between our two countries more effective. We also agreed to have regular consultations between the two foreign ministers. Economy, trade, agriculture, industry, energy, defense and defense production were among the subjects discussed. We attach particular importance to enhancing our cultural and educational relations. Pakistan and Kazakhstan can work together to promote stability and peace in the region. We can also work together to promote the concept of regional economic cooperation. We believe that there are great opportunities. We will endeavor to utilize the cooperative mechanisms provided by Shanghai Cooperation Organization to advance the course of development and peace. Regional stability and peace is our common concern. Pakistan and Kazakhstan can work together to promote prospects of stability and peace in Afghanistan. We have also agreed to cooperate closely in countering terrorism and drug trafficking and organized crime. In every respect, my visit to Kazakhstan has been a great success. I look forward to visit of the Prime Minister to Pakistan at their earliest convenience. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. I think my dear friend, Prime Minister of Pakistan, he made quite a comprehensive message to the public about the relationship and about the topics of our discussion. I 100% agree with everything what has been said right now. I just wanted to add that this is the first visit of Prime Minister in 16 years and first time to Astana. Will give a quite a positive result on the cooperation between two countries, between two nations, and between people of our countries. If we fly from capital of Pakistan to capital of Kazakhstan, direct flight, it's just a bit more than 2 hours. 2 hours, 50 minutes, which is very close, which means this is like less than Moscow. It's just like to fly from one country of Pakistan, from one part of Pakistan to another part of Pakistan. It's much less than from one part of Kazakhstan to another part of Kazakhstan. It means that we are very close to each other. I mean, we have a lot in common. We have a similar religion. We have a lot of similar traditions. And we should be closer, cooperate closer. I mean, we should meet each other more often. We should find common values. And I agree with you that Pakistan is part of the solution, not part of the problem. And Pakistan is playing a very important role in the region for stability. And you can rely on us, on the government of Kazakhstan, that we will strongly support you in the future. Thank you very much.